So this model is a performance fish, and where this comes in is it you get a lot of really good surfers, and they get a little bit older, so they just need a little bit of help in paddling and also getting through the flat sections. So this has got a wider nose, a wider tail, and also a little bit wide in the center. And we've got the concave throughout, deepening around from between your feet, and a slight bit of V in the tail going into doubles around the fins there. I see a lot of guys, when the waves are pumping, they're out in these and they definitely get into the waves easier than anybody else. So if you want to try and keep your performance as you get a bit older, this is definitely the board to go for.